This summer is not a vacation. It's a movement. A demand for justice. It's about our lives. About being part of something that matters. It's about fighting for equality. Fighting for change. Fighting for justice. And fighting together. It's about speaking up and not giving up. Committing to fight. Committing to vote. And committing to win. It's BlackPAC's Liberation Weekend. It starts this Friday, Juneteenth, the day we all became free, and the day we began to fight for our citizenship. And it's about time once again.